Soaked to the Skin by Poemma Poetry. I just parked up to get Peter from school. The thunder clapped, it sounded so cool. But then the grey clouds popped and burst. The rain came down, slowly at first. In a blink of an eye, the sky erupted. The peaceful afternoon was interrupted. The rain clattered down on me, full force. The path and playground flooded, of course. I was soaked to the skin when I got to his class. He came outside and began to laugh. We squealed as we headed back to the car. It took us ages, even though it wasn't that far. We had to dash. We couldn't shelter and stop. We had to get back to collect Pearl Pop. The car steamed up. I couldn't see. The roads flooded too. I drove slowly. We collected Pearl. She wasn't that wet. I guess we're not going to the park, she said. When we finally got home and went through the door, that's right, it wasn't raining anymore. The end.